Full Battery Studios was missing one thing, merch. Well, now we have it. Go to our new merch store and Spreadshirt, so that's Full Bat Store, and buy limited edition, regular, even some channel names in there. DJ Justo, it's Or Dragoon. There's also memes, wall prints, even some new Full Bat design for the guy who wants a bit of that cool design that's not always the company. Link in the description below. On to the video. We're watching things unravel slowly. You're just trying to get away from yourself. It's obvious you're speaking. Hey guys, Sports Greeners. Today, we're doing another Apex version. And today, we're doing a combo video. But it's one more battle video, actually. These are testing two combos against each other. I asked in like the previous combo videos, like what if Judgment Joke, my Wizard Fafnir in a combo, which is Ratchet Bearman Gen, do well against my Judgment Valkyrie combo? Let's Extreme Dash Retsu. So I'm gonna battle them today. So it's Judgment Valkyrie, Blitz Extreme Dash Retsu versus Wizard Fafnir Ratchet Bearman Gen. We're gonna see which combo is good.
Yeah, so first
of all, versus
2 points,
then
open
to 1 point. Alright. Round 1. Strike. And that's an over finish for... Okay. And that's an over finish for Wizard Fafnir. That first round goes to Wizard Fafnir, and I actually clicked there. In the last video, it didn't click against the Z Achilles, chose Z Achilles combo I put up against. So it's, the fact it's clicking against Judgment Valkyrie, so go to combo that Judgment Valkyrie is. Will it burst Wizard, my Wizard Fafnir combo? We'll find out. Round 2, fight! It's actually pulling me where the leg at this. It keeps clicking once against Judgment Valkyrie. It just needs Valkyrie's attack powers off the roof because it has like Blitz with the good attack wings on it. Extreme Dash, which is good at movement for attack, which gives hard attacks, and Judgment to the air base, which on this side just wrecks the opponents.
Yeah, it's just nail 2 right now.
Yeah. Round 3. Strike. That was a massive hit. Massive hit from Judgment Valkyrie there. It's all like, it hit with Fafnir off the wall, jumped back. And Wizard Fafnir still won. So 3 points for Wizard Fafnir. Didn't even click there, wow.
Wizard
Fafnir just needs a burst finish to win. Alright. Also final one. Okay. And that's an over finish. Okay, that round goes to Judgment Valkyrie. It's now 1-3.
Judgment Valkyrie wants to get puts to catch up right now
to get on the same point, number points as Wizard Fafnir has to burst Wizard Fafnir. It's so far from my experience so far with the game, with Wizard Fafnir with the game is just unburstable. Even with the bearing driver. It's weak, it's weak strength, so yeah. Possible final 2, strike! Into the pocket, but it somehow survived. Wait. That's a draw right there. I'm gonna call it a draw.
That is, so that's still 1-3, I think. Yeah, 1-3.
Arsenal fan on a tree.
Spike!
I want an over finish for Wizard Fafnir.
Literally hits us and hit Judgment Valkyrie the second time. Just the Judgment Valkyrie like jumped. And again, that was just. Wow.
So yeah, so it's now
1-4. Wizard Fafnir just needs one more point to win.
Possible final round 4.
Picking the ball game, but not get to Judgment Valkyrie.
Oh, by the way, yeah, this launcher right here is fake because my left bay launcher broke, so I can LRB launcher. Like this one right here is real, but it's a combination of like the first LR bay launcher and the long bay launcher, because for some reason the long bay launcher LR keeps breaking.
But the combining with that one, and so far it's surviving long. Yeah.
I don't want to go back to like the regular bay launchers because if they try to launch heavy bay to those, they'll like break the gears instantly. Well, the LR bay launchers, they can survive a lot of heavy bay blades.
So yeah, that's
the reason why I only do the LR bay launchers now, because they can actually handle the weight on like the regular bay launchers.
So yeah,
possible final 4. And that's another point for Judgment Valkyrie. Oh, by the way, I'm like kind of like looking for like a. This is like it's 2-4 right now.
Judgment Valkyrie says the person just catches up again.
If I'm considering getting the gold LR bay launcher long or long bay launcher LR, the gold one, like, you know, with the DF bubbles sign and the black string out. I'm trying to find that. I don't know where to get it.
So if someone can tell me where I can find it, that'd be appreciated. I mean, unless it has both department decided to release a non-red version of it, then I'll be good, but for now.
Yeah. Possible final 5.
Sorry.
So that is a point for Justin Valkyrie, so it's now 3-4.
Justin Valkyrie just needs one point to catch up.
In fact, Justin Valkyrie just needs a bunch of minutes to win.
Found 6.
Can you not like go into the pocket for like 5 minutes?
Possible found 6.
Enough. Less pockets, more in.
Round 6.
Well, that was just damn, just hit it so hard that the Wizard Fafnir just stopped spinning instantly.
So yeah, that's the point for Judgment Valkyrie. But they just quote me one more point to win. So let's see who wins this battle. Which is the best combo?
Yeah. Final round one. Strike! Yep, we have a clear winner here. And despite not getting a burst on Wizard Fat here, Wizard Fat had a gain weight, so it's not really that big a loss. So your winner of this battle is Judgment, Valkyrie, Blitz, Extreme Dash, and Netretsu. Wizard Fat may somehow survive that long against it. But like, yeah, these two are my good combos. But I want to test another combo next. I want to test out a Svi Diablo Sting Jolt Bash with Weak Teeth to see how good it is. Because it's a Korean. Because it's a Japanese spoiler base with the Korean Diabolos. There, chip. Prove that it's real. Here, it's a Korean. Ran in the card room, ran in the same box. So yeah, I want to test this combo out next. So yeah. So random guys, this video makes it hit the sounds like one. Do some more, make sure you subscribe. Hidden notification. Oh yeah, I forgot the fucking curse. Fuck, 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 fuck